We're going to be building or finishing the inside of the house for my sister. And we're just building a lot of stuff in the inside. So first we're going to start out. Her favorite color is pink. So with a ginormous, no, stop. Bed. This can be three blocks that way. And then we're going to put a jukebox, or no, we're going to come over here and put a cauldron and a brake stand. Then some chests. Furnaces, anvil, a smithing table, and then another furnace. So now we can get rid of the mysteries. Then we come over here and put the jukebox in her music room / recording room. And then we need a crafting table, cartography table, fletching table, and what else? Let's do an armor stand that has netherite on it. Okay, so we'll put the enchanting table right here, and then we'll put, no, we can get rid of this. Now we need some bookshelves. Unless if it's a zombie, but boom. Then we'll put some more bookshelves right here. Okay. Now we can put the armor stand right here. Now we just need the boots. Okay, now we're going to put a ring right here. So we're gonna make a, we're gonna get a door. And some blue lights. Right. And we're gonna just cover this. And we come up here. Okay, so that's the enchanting room. Then we'll make another room. No. Then we'll put a crafting table above the anvil, fortune table, and cartography table. Now we won't need these anymore. Now we'll get her a pet. And we'll make a garden. So we'll give her a bee nest, bees. We're gonna need some grass blocks, some wheat seeds. Wheat seeds.
Oak logs.
And instead of grass blocks, let's do farm log. No, that's not what I wanted. We're gonna need flowers. Okay. So then we'll come over here and we'll make this part farm. Okay. Okay, there's way too many to sit over here. Just way too many. Anyways, we just need the four iron golems. No, what are you doing? Are you the one who's trampling my crops? Then you need to get some water. Then we can put our penis. Wait a second. I'm gonna figure out how we need to do this. Boom, boom, boom. And then boom. Yep. So then this will be the farmer's job. We'll put the... No. You don't need that. So we don't need the Venus. I'm going to seize the farmland. Or the water anymore. So... Let's get... Well, first, we need to keep these guys off. Don't come up here. And we'll put poppies around. No, let's put them in flower pots. So, flower pot. And we'll here, place on flower pot. That, now. We need our name tag. Oh, come here. Wait for the bee to come out. Oops. We need so we'll make a garden, but we'll need a fence, and we can get rid of the bee spawner and get some grass. He should be in there. Let's see if this will work. Yep. What? What? How was there two? Okay, no. Come here. See these flowers? You're gonna pollinate them. This. Yes, there. Yes. Okay. We got one bee over here. Hit the other guys over here. Hit the flower. Come here. I want to eat the flowers. No. Okay, well, that's not working. So, boom. They have some choices. Anyways, so let's go to the garden and to harvest it is easy. So we'll just put these up. There will be dispensers. There will be a fence. And there will be dispensers. And there should be water. So then we put this dispenser here. Put the fence. And then you remove that. Put a fence gate. So you can get the crops, and in the dispenser there's a water bucket, then there's going to be a lever, or a button, on the dispenser. Press the button. Okay, that didn't work as well as I thought it would have. You come here, grab this, and then you press that, and it sucks in the water, and you still have it. And you just plant the seeds. The only problem, though, is that the dispensers won't go with each other. Let's find redstone. So let's get another dispenser, two more buckets, and another button. Here. And then like this. landscape. And you plant the seeds. Now that that's done, we need to make a scaffold and get a lantern and make this a nightstand. Then we'll make some at the top. We're gonna need honey, sticky piston, observer, and a note block, and any other type of block. No, that's a jukebox. Notebook. And then I guess we'll do glowstone. So we're gonna come to the tower. So we pretty much finished the inside. I'll let her do the other decorations that she wants. I'm not very good at decorating. Close that. Now we can get rid of these. Put this note block here. And we'll put an observer, nope. An observer, sticky piston, because I want to go that way, and then two honey blocks, and two honey blocks, a piston, and then yes. Okay. Maybe I didn't do this right. Yeah, that just destroyed her house. So I'm still figuring out how to do this. So we'll come out, then we'll build the station. Piston, two night bombs, observer, sticky piston, two night bombs. But I'm so confused right now. Now stop. Right here. So we'll go down. Next step. Okay. It'll land here. Like a wall. Okay. Now let's retry this. So it was observer. Observer. Piston tunings. Observer. Sticky piston tunings. Hey, I forgot to do something. So let's see how. So I don't need these anymore, or that. So let's get a minecart, or a boat, I guess would be a better idea, but with a chest. Okay, it stopped, it's perfect. Reaches over here, make sure you change out the pistons if you want it to come back. Then, yeah, you know how it works. But, right, well, this isn't very good. This is just an emergency escape if something happens. So let's rebuild it yet once again. Observer. Piston. Sticky piston, 200 bucks. Okay. Now, make sure you put your chest with the boat, or boat with chest on it. And then, okay. Because then, whenever, go to your boat will stay. Okay. So you can ride. So let's get this stuff back again. $200. So observer. Observer. Adder. Observer. Piston. $200. Do honey blocks, observer, sticky piston. So that's just an emergency escape. Here, sink down. Open the trap door, or open the door, and then more. Okay? It's as simple as that. So let's go put this stuff in her chest. And then I'll go get her. And you can see how she reacts. So, yeah. Oh, one more thing. Here you go. Shears, and then we need a sign. Mm-hmm.
glowing eye.
Four BF. Then we'll put another one right here that's gonna have a glass bottle. And then she can store it in her chest like that. And I'll go get more. Put this in the chest. And then last thing we're going to do to this is we're going to put an animal farm in the middle for infinite food. So we're going to do mushroom. Yeah, that's the wrong thing. Mushroom. And we need some wheat. Okay. Now we'll put this right here. This composter right here. Okay. But let's put something above the composter, like a thing. Some more villagers. Right here. There. Perfect. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Put the sign over the chest. Beds for the villagers. So put them one, two, three. Just let them link, and then we'll fill up that cauldron earlier with a little lava. No, bucket of fish. Be like an aquarium. Goes to tropical. Boom. Okay, let's get water bucket, and we'll need some wood and tropical fish. Okay. push us again. Get into the pot. Ugh, why are all these ones that I'm getting up? Small. Yes, your small ones. Get into the pot. Why won't you fit? Okay, well, I give up now. Last but not least, the aquarium. So we're gonna need axolotl, a spawn egg, and some glass. Also, so you can see outside. Looks like we got a pet cat. And then we will start with the aquarium. So we go like this. Now I'm going to make some dolphins to put in there. Okay, we'll keep going. Almost done. And we'll make the outside part free, like the up part. So now we just need to put two monster spawners for tropical fish. So before, we're going. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put 2 blocks of walls in here. Then we'll make some dolphins. Or get some dolphins. And then we'll be done. And then we can shower. Make sure to go and check out her channel. It's called Chloe Jones. And her profile, the picture of the profile is smiley faces. And that will be all for the aquarium. So now I'm gonna go get her and we'll be right back in briefly 5 minutes. A few minutes. She's coming right now. She should be. Okay, there she is. She's joined. Where is she? I'm looking. Find her. She in here? No. She go. Oh. I heard something. Oh. Oh, there she is. Okay. Come here. I have something to show you. See that blue thing over there? See that blue thing?
Yeah.
This is your house. This is your new house. Yeah? It's complete with a farm, garden, beehive thing. That's your enchanting room. In your armor stand. This is your utility area. This is where you what are they dead? Oh no, okay. Something glitched. Okay. And aquarium. And then your bed. And then there's your bed. So that's your house. You happy?
Yes, I love it. Thank you.
Oh, and this over here is your recording room. Right here.
Where?
Right here.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm over here. Right here. I'm putting some music discs in there. That's the one thing I forgot to do. the music just where are they? Oh, here.
Thank you.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, fuck. Okay. Then this, 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 and this. You happy?
Yes, thank you.
Where'd you go?
I went up the elevator.
Oh. Don't go on the flying machine though. It glitches sometimes. Don't go on this. It's only for emergency. Oh, I fell. You're welcome. And that's it for today, guys. Make sure you leave a comment on what big build you want me to do next. I'll see you next time. Bye.